Scanning crew be seated for takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the entire crew, we wish you pleasant and steady flights towards the seatbelt.
Eindelijk wat tijd heb. Ik ben gisteren naar Zakynthos gevlogen vanaf Amsterdam Schiphol. En ik was echt de eerste die er met bagage uitkwam. Ik was echt met 15 minuten door de douane heen, dus het ging allemaal mega snel. En toen ben ik dus in een kwartiertje door de taxi naar Zakynthos stad gebracht. Daar heb ik lekker wat gegeten, gechilled, 's avonds in de stad rondgelopen. Vanochtend om 6 uur ging ik alweer naar de airport. Heb ik een vlucht gepakt via Kefalonia naar Prevesa. Heb ik een auto gehuurd en ben ik naar Nidri gereden. Het is niet heel mooi weer op dit moment, maar ja, ik ga gewoon een beetje een stadje verkennen. Ik zou eigenlijk heel de dag onderweg zijn vandaag door met boten te reizen en dat soort dingen. Dan zijn we meteen weer terug naar het hotel. Het is echt mega chill. De mensen zijn super aardig en er zit echt een super chill zwembad bij, balkon aan het zwembad. Maar dat zien jullie later. Het weer is echt slecht. En mijn voeten zijn nu al nat. Maar ik heb een super lekker broodje. En ik loop naar de haven. En daar ga ik iets eten. good morning. Right now I'm at the waterfalls in Lefkas. It's near Nidri and I'm at a small waterfall at this moment. There's a bigger waterfall over there upstairs and I'm going to take a chill right here, eat a little bread. I really like it. It's like an oasis and it's really peaceful. So see you guys later. Harbor of Lefkas. I was driving from the airport to Nidri and I passed by so fast and I didn't even know what it was, but now I only find out it was Lefkas City and I'm over here at the harbor. So I visited the waterfalls and some other beautiful places and beaches and now I'm gonna go eat gyros maybe or something, or a pizza, I don't know, something like that, and then I will be moving on, going to the city of Lefkas, and I will be eating here tonight, I guess. So, bye-bye! morning. At this moment I am at Playa Katsiki and it's really lovely. I think maybe people will know it from the pictures. It's like really known for its high hills up to the shore. I've been here all morning by myself. I've been reading a lot and just hanging out, watching at the beautiful ocean, getting a little bit tense. So it's really nice. I'm gonna be here for like a few more hours. Then there will be some ships arriving and it will get very crowded. So then I think I will go on to the next beach. Left home, just went to the bakery and got some baguettes. We'll be eating that at the beach and now I'm off to rent a boat for tomorrow and then I will go to Poros and afterwards I will be chilling in Nidri. This lovely dress with an open back. I really love it. So off to the boats. Bye bye. Today I rented a boat and I am actually on the sea right now. I'm at the Papanolis Caves and you can see it behind me just over here. And it's a really lovely cave. It's really scary to go in, but it's nice. I've been there in there with the boat. Oh, moment I am in between all of the islands and I'm laying down here in the sun. It's really lovely. I'm going to get a drink soon, but here it is. It's so silent. I have never heard this before. You can only hear a bit of water, and furthermore, you can hear nothing. Here it is. It's actually crazy. I never have experienced something so silent as this. It's so lovely. Oh my god, I can only hear a beep in my ears and like a little water. It's crazy, but it's so... Oh my god, I really love this. So I'm gonna hang out over here and get really peaceful and restful. So see you guys later. Bye bye. Packed my stuff. I'm going to check out right now of the hotel. I really enjoyed my stay over here. I stayed at Constantinos Hotel. It was really nice. And I'm gonna check out, then go to the bakery and then get the boat to Catalonia. And I will be there in the afternoon. So bye bye, beautiful pool.